In news from Pakistan, hotter than average temperatures have killed at least 65 people in just 3 days in Karachi city of Pakistan, a social welfare organization said on Tuesday. Temperatures reached a high of 111 Fahrenheit on Monday, reports suggest.
A heat wave has killed 65 people in Pakistan's southern city of Karachi over the past 3 days, a social welfare organization said on Tuesday, amid fears the death toll could climb as the high temperatures persist. EDI Foundation, that operates morgues and an ambulance service in Pakistan's biggest city, said the deaths occurred mostly in the poor areas of Karachi. The heat wave has coincided with power outages and the holy month of Ramadan, when most Muslims do not eat or drink during daylight hours. Temperatures hit 111 Fahrenheit on Monday, local media reported.
Hamare paas jo total laashein aayi hain sarthanon mein pichle 3 dinon mein wo 160 ke kareeb hain, jisme se 65 ke kareeb jo hai wo heat stroke se inka intikal hua hai, aur ye hame unke wursa ne bataya hai ki jin doctoron ke paas leke gaye the.
Pakistan's meteorological office had earlier this month warned residents that temperatures would rise in Karachi. This is not the first time people in Karachi have endured such intense heat. A 2015 heat wave in the city reached 45 degrees Celsius, killing at least 1,300 people, including many ill and elderly people.